Konnichiwa, welcome to my vlog. I hope you are having a great day, fantastic day.
How you doing?
Well, I have to say I'm sorry if I seem a little high. Because I am high. I'm kidding. Well, the reason why I'm so excited is because I got a new iPhone and my old phone. Okay, 3 months ago, I dropped the phone when I was calling someone on the way to school. I dropped the phone and it cracked. Ever since then, there's cracks on the screen of my phone and it just bothered me. Every time I watch a video, I'm not talking about porn. I don't watch porn, okay? I don't watch porn. Well, yeah, so it just bothers me every time I watch YouTube videos and like, yeah, when I play apps. When I play games on my phone, it just bothers me, so I got tired of the cracks, so I had to get a new iPhone last night, and I did, and yeah, I'm loving it. I'm loving iPhone 7. It's really good. It's really good. Okay, let's talk about this vlog life. Well, lately, I've been really busy with school stuff and homework since I'm graduating next year, hopefully. I have a lot of things to do at school. So yeah, it's been hard, it's been rough. That's why I can't go to like fun places in Tokyo. And I'm sorry about that, I'm very sorry. I wish I could go to like Shibuya, Harajuku, Ikebukuro, yeah, and other fun places. I wish I could, but yeah, it's just, it's been really busy, so yeah, I'm sorry. But today I went to a restaurant, which is one of my favorite restaurants in Japan. And this restaurant has many kinds of sushi, and they also have ramen and other stuff, other food. It's just amazing. So if you are in Japan, make sure to go there. You should, it's just fun having those many kinds of food. Anyway, let's cut to the chase and I'll show you the video. Enjoy.
When you're screaming out, but you can't make a sound, you know. It's only a dream. When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know. It was only a dream. Cause nothing is as bad as you think. Even when you're pulling at the seams, when the lights go out, you still got me. Oh,
well, I hope you enjoyed the video. As I said, this place has many kinds of food, and also the food here is very cheap. It's freaking cheap, so I recommend you go here. You go to this place when you are in Japan. It's just awesome. Anyway, why am I wearing glasses and upside down? Anyway, well, I'm closing this vlog because it's currently 10 p.m. here in Japan, so I have to hit the sack. So I'm very sorry about today's vlog because it's short. I've been really busy, so I hope you understand that. And thank you for understanding, and thank you so much for watching and hanging out with me. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out. Have a great day.